Eruptions of Steamboat Geyser in Yellowstone National Park are down this year compared to the last 2 years. Last year, there had been 46 eruptions by the end of November. This year, there have only been 19. The Yellowstone Volcano Observatory told Jackson Hole Radio this sort of thing was expected. Steamboat is considered the world's tallest active geyser and can shoot water almost 400 feet into the